If you have a microwave, you can use it to melt the agar. Put the agar in a microwave-safe bottle. Add 500 ml of deionized water. Close the lid and shake it to mix. Loosen the lid. This is very important. If you don't loosen the lid, it could explode in the microwave. Microwave the agar till it dissolves completely. During heating, you can use your heatproof glove to swirl the bottle to help it mix. Bring to the boil 3 times.